The train bound for Kelowna University is now approaching.